Hello friends, once again welcome back to another new video from Health and Techie. Today we are going to see that how to grow mango tree fast from its seeds. First of all, what you have to do is you have to collect some seeds like this and you have to clean them and then you have to completely dry them in sunlight for 10 days. After drying them, you have to take them with two tissue papers like this. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap these mango seeds into the tissue paper just like this. Okay, you have to wrap all around the mango seeds just like this. Okay, our first one is finished. Now I'm going to wrap the second one using the tissue paper. After wrapping, you have to moist the tissue paper little bit. It was raining here, so my mango seeds were little bit wet. That's why the tissue paper become wet. Okay, I am going to add little bit of water over these mango seeds. Okay, now you have to place these seeds aside for at least 2 to 3 weeks. I will show you what will happen to these seeds after 2 to 3 weeks. This is a mango seed which I have placed before 2 weeks. I will show you. Okay, you can see that it has begun to germinate. As you can see that the germination process is carrying on the mango seeds. Okay, now you have to take the mango seeds completely out from the tissue paper, and now it is the time to transplant this mango seed into the soil. You have to select an open area wherever you are getting partial sunlight, and then you have to plant your mango seed into the pit like this. You have to make a small pit, and now I will show you how to place this. You have to place it just like this. Okay, now it's ready, and then you have to cover it with the soil. So this method is very easy for the germination of any kind of mango seeds. You will get the seeds germinated within 2 weeks, and then you have to plant it in the soil like this. Okay, after one month I have got the growth like this, and now it's the time to add fertilizer. You can use natural fertilizers like cow dung powder and wood ash as well. Okay friends, this is how you can grow mango plants at your home. So please try this trick at your home, and also don't forget to hit that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching this video.